Of Funimation, Crunchyroll, and Content Sharing Partnership. VRV Content Bundle replaces Funimation and HIDIV. Crunchyroll Funimation Entertainment announced on Thursday that the partnership to share content will end on Friday, November 9th. The Streams General Bundle Service, VRV, owned by Crunchyroll parent company Alation, also announced that it would no longer have the Funimation Now streaming service as part of its VRV Premium subscription. As an individual channel subscription, until November 9th, instead, the bundle will add the HIDIV streaming service. According to the memo of the Funimation staff, Funimation's president and CEO Jen Fukunaga, Funimation Now subscribers will gain access to the subtitle versions of several hundred titles on November 9th, but will lose a set handful of dubbed titles. Crunchyroll also noted that the number of titles will leave both services, and that the companies will update later which titles will be impacted. Crunchyroll clarified, however, the currently airing simulcast and series that premiered during the partnership, including Attack on Titan and My Hero Academia, will still be available on Crunchyroll, and all planned home video releases will still ship as scheduled. Fukunaga also said that all titles in the series during the partnership will still be shared between the two companies. Crunchyroll explained that the partnership is ending because Funimation has decided to go their separate way. Fukunaga explained that Funimation's decision to end the partnership was due to its acquisition by Sony Pictures Television Network last year, as Sony is investing in Funimation to make it global sub and dub anime brand. Fukunaga said that the partnership ended amicably this month. So, thank you.